Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a hair tutorial on how to do a bun. So please like, subscribe to this video, and hit the push notification buttons. It's right, like right next to that. What's it called? Subscribe button. So make sure to like this video. So yeah, let's get to it. The video. So what you'll need is a brush from Walmart or Kohl's or like wherever you want. You will need a hairspray thing from Walmart, or you can get it from Claire's. Just like any sort of the same. But I got this at Walmart. What you will need is some hair ties. I got these ones at Walmart too. You'll need one of these, and I got this at Walmart, and then I got these at Walmart, and I have a lot more, and then, it's not going to be going like that, it's going to be, wrapped around the bun, and then you'll need some bobby pins, and you can get them at Claire's. I got these ones at Claire's, because they're so cute. They're the same color, but, I don't know. I might want it. Probably not though. So yeah. So that's all the materials that you'll need, and that's where you can go find them. So yeah. We are in my bathroom right now. I closed the door so that you can hear me right now. But this part in the mirror right now, because I don't know. You can just hear me better, and you can be in there, and it'll be good. Whenever I need to sit down, I'll be just looking at you. Okay, so yeah, I know I'm cringy, but oh well. So let's get into this video. So first, if you want to take your glasses off, you can, but I do sometimes, but I'm not going to for this video. So you need to take your brush, and then you can take this, but I have gel somewhere, I just can't find it. But yeah. You can choose to use hairspray and a different toothbrush besides the one that you brush your teeth with. So yeah. So what I like to do is, I need to take it home. So I like to just take this pointy part right in the middle and go down and then spread it apart. So yeah, so let's get started to brush your hair. So that's it, it's all done. And no, I do not wake up like this. It's right now, I bet you it's 2 o'clock. It's 3:20. Wow. If I was in school today, I would be 10 minutes away from getting out of school. Because my school ends at 3:30. Comment below what your guys' elementary school you go to, or if you're in high school or middle school. I am in 4th grade, but I'm supposed to be in 5th, but I got held back in kindergarten because I would go to the bathroom a lot and I would play in the water, and then after I got out of the bathroom, I would sneak and go in the hallways, and I would go into the playing area, so I guess I would call myself a savage when I was in kindergarten. But so when I got back, I had a much better year the year after that and all the other years, because I really don't want to get held back again. This sucks. I missed my graduation for it, and I was scared of crying. It was so sad. So yeah, I walked down to the gas station with my brother this morning, and I had $20, but I have $150 right now. And what happened was, so I had $20 and I literally was 10 cents away from being at $20. So I got $19.90 worth of candy and goodies and ice cream. like to do is I like to take a hair tie. I don't really use these hair ties because like they don't hold my hair because I have super thick hair. But like I have medium hair. I don't have super thick hair, but I have thin hair. So yeah, I would call it a medium. So in between thick and thin. So I bend my head over. I just like brush it out with my fingers. I don't know if you guys can't even see. Alright, that's good. It's a good start of my hairdo today. And right now I'm in a crop top, but like it's not really a crop top. But I'm in my skinny jean shorts. And they're like super, super short. They're like booty shorts. Actually, I think they are booty shorts. But anyways, so this crop top is like, it's like not really a crop top, but like I just have to go into it and then I'll do a crop top. So you just have to brush your hair like this. Fugly, that's what I am. Oh jeez, I have so much in my mouth in my hair. Alright, I think I'm done. So just take a hair tie. I have a pink one right here. And it might take you a few tries, like sometimes it takes me a few tries to like get my hair. So yeah. I'm tying it up right now. And tighten it. And voila. Oh jeez. Oh wow, I suck. Really do then. Yes, I am. Don't worry. My brother's gone right now. So bike ride with his friends and he's going down to the Morgan. And like he's going to the church down there and then they're doing like a bike ride thing and he's with his friends. And we live really far away from New Martin. So naughty. Alright, wait. This will do for now. I've never done a bun by myself. My mom's always done it for me. But I have one of those ones that like doesn't button up. But I just can't find it. Everything. Oh yeah. Okay, so now what we need to do is, so I got that down, so now we have to put this in there. I don't know how to go. Dude, is there something in there? Like, oh, there's something. Okay. And no, everybody like, okay, so in the comments do not say that you spell my name K-A-T, like L-I-E-N or something like that. It's K-A-T-E-11. is hard for me. I've never done it before. I hate this bun. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go my way. So, what you have to do is you have to curl your hair like that. And you just twist it. And you have to stick it up. Like, my bun is not turning out good. There. And then you all you have to do is put this on that. Like that. And then your hair is done. It sucks. God, I suck at doing my hair. Why are you so bad, Caitlin? You can see my girl? You probably are like, you can't, like, don't even need a bra. I know I don't. So, yeah. I'm gonna go try and get the hairspray.